We're going to look at the Controls and Dimension Lines tabs. They basically work the same way, so once you understand how one works, you'll know how the other one works. Going up to Tools, Options, under LibreOffice Draw Grid, we see that our grid is visible and we've got Snap to Grid set. Our grid set at 1 inch with 4 subdivisions. Looking under General, we've got our unit of measure set to inch. I'm going to place a square on the Layout tab and click on the Dimension Lines tab and place a circle on there. I'm going to right-click on the Dimension Lines tab, modify the layer, and uncheck the Visible tab. We see this hides our circle. Modifying it again and rechecking the Visible tab brings back our circle. So we see this Dimension Lines tab works just like any other tab for shapes. But this tab says Dimension Lines. And to take a look at the Dimension Lines, I'm going to come down to our Lines and Arrows, pull off this toolbox, and on this toolbar we have something called Dimension Line. I'm going to click on this Dimension Line and place one right above our square. This Dimension Line shows us the square is 1 inch long. I'm going to zoom in so we can get a better look at that. So if I select this Dimension Line and stretch it out a little bit, now we're 1.5 inches and 2 inches. So Dimension Lines can tell us the length of a shape. I'm going to move this back into 1 inch, and I'm going to add another one to measure the height. And I'm going in right to those grid points, and it's snapping into our grid points again. So it does it with our height and our width. I place those Dimension Lines on the Dimension Lines tab. I'm going to select the Layout tab and place another Dimension Line. This time I'm going to go from top to bottom and place another one going from right to left. We'll notice when I went left to right, it placed our line on top and made our connections at the bottom. When I went right to left, it snapped to grid at the top. And going vertically, I started at the bottom, went up to put it on the left, and started on the top, going down to put it on the right. Let's look at the whole page, and I'm going to uncheck the Dimension Lines Visible tab. When we uncheck that and click OK, we see we hit our circle and also our dimension lines. All our dimension lines, not just the dimension lines on that tab. Now we know the big secret behind the Dimension Lines tab. When we uncheck the visible checkbox on the Dimension Lines layer, it hides all the dimension lines, not just the dimension lines on this layer, but the dimension lines on all the layers. With this tab invisible, all our arrows are unavailable. Let's go to the Layout tab. And now we can place arrows onto this layer. But if we try to put on a dimension line, we're not allowed because the Dimension Lines visible checkbox is unchecked. Let's check that and bring everything back. Yeah.